Going on, guys, and welcome back to the channel. We've got the four-wheeler on the back of the trailer right there, and we are fixing then to be headed to AAA ATV park in Hamptonville, North Carolina, to do a little bit of riding, like a little Labor Day ride, with a couple of friends of ours, or friends of mine, a couple of friends of the off-road mud mower community. I was going to take Judy, but Judy decided she wanted to be stupid yesterday and eat a starter gear. So, that's fun. I got to do that. So, four-wheeler's next best bet. So, we'll see what condition the trails are in. Granted, it rained last night. She's actually pulling up in the driveway now. So, we'll get on the road and see how wet or wet it is. You want me to do it? There's one more sketchy part up here I'll do. And I'll let you do it. Nope, you ain't getting out of that one, bud. I don't know. Nope. Gotta get more gas.
it again. Woo!
Yeah, you will. If they did, you can. Yeah. Amazing how a lawn tractor has more ground clearance than a four-wheeler. Heck yeah! Woo. I wish I could have made it through that.
Wrong this?
No, something else that I didn't bring because it messed up. I know. You're gonna have to back up and hit it harder. That's what she said. Not that much. Break. Alright, hold on. Send it.
Sorry.
Oh shit.
Sorry. I had to. You said send it.
I know. I know. I stand by my words. You did.
We just may have not liked it.
Yep. Yep.
The one in the front.
Straight! Straight! Come on! Alright. Just come right on down. There you go. He got stuck in the same spot I did last time. Give us some gas. There you go. Come on. Yep. There you go. I'll be damned. Yeah.
Alright, so guys, it's a couple days after. Had a great time out there until the bottom fell out and it started raining pretty decently. And then we kind of hightailed it back to the truck and loaded up and got the heck out of there, because it goes from wet and soupy to a lake out there pretty quick. So, but yeah, can't wait to get back out there again. Hopefully, I'll have the new rig out there next time, and we'll be able to do a little bit more, I think. Till next time.